So, hello everyone. Myself Prakhar Dixit. So, I am a front-end engineer at a Canadian firm, Clinical Plus. So, today I want to discuss about this testing and documentation importance in web development. So, test-driven development. As you all familiar with test-driven development, writing unit integration tests for our JavaScript applications. So basically, testing is done. Testing is done for checking that our code is running properly or not. So I've been writing the test cases for both Angular and React, and these are some frameworks. These are some tools for writing unit test cases: the Jasmine, Karma, Jest, Mocha, Ava, UnitJS, and also some like Cynan and Chai. The main reason I want to discuss about the unit test casing, because like I hate writing unit test cases. Yeah, like I really hate them. The first thing that came into my mind is like the unit test cases, writing unit tests are not developer's cup of tea. Yeah, I have a mindset that they are writing unit tests are like boring. Writing unit is boring. So, I work in a startup company. So basically, we follow the strategy of CD, continuous deployment. We write our code. We used to commit deploy to the cloud. Okay. So and I have a confidence that the code I write is basically correct. Okay. I have a mindset that I am writing code. What my team writes code is basically is handle all the test cases. Until one day when we have to show demo to our client, and we have implemented search filter to all our website. So basically, we have implemented the search filter, and the next day, while we are giving presentation to the client, the only thing I can show to the client was this. The only loading option. Because we haven't tested before committing, and we could only show the loader option all the whole way. And we can't navigate to the other portions because the main part was the broken. So that day I realized if we could have checked the code before pushing to the server, okay, we could not have faced this type of situation. And this was our reaction after realizing what the mistake we have done. So this is the day I realized that writing unit cases are also as important as writing our code. So moving on to the documentation. Documentation is also a main part in one of the developers developer's life. For a new developer, it is very hard to understand the existing code base. So these are the some type of JavaScript docs, just JS doc, type doc, compo doc, and also a React doc, which helps for documenting our whole JavaScript project structure. So as I'm an Angular developer, I want to discuss about the compo doc. So you can know more about the compo doc in its website. So it's basically build a document folder with the index.html file. So this is my index.html file, in which it shows how much modules, how many components and directives and all things are in my project. So as you can see, in my project, I have 82 modules, 254 components, 4 directives, 30 injectables, and 4 pipes. So for a new developer, imagine if we give code to him and ask him to understand the whole code, like it would take weeks, months, or more than to understand the whole code. So basically, what the compo.doc does, it documents the whole components, modules, into a single particular file and gives a single line documentation, all the details about the particular component. Not only this, it basically visualizes all the chart in the form of what we say visual in the flow chart. Okay, as you can see that part, the user listing which was broken last time, it has what we say given the flow chart how the different components are related to each other, like our user module. And as you can see how many module are connected with my same module. So this is one of the important future of the compo.doc. And so as you can say, documentation is also an important part for the developer's work. So I would like to conclude that both testing and development are important parts and can't be ignored. Thank you.